This is your Friday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. The cold array are now winning out as we are officially back to the winter season after the record highs yesterday. Still a lot of lingering clouds and still some light snow up north. Anywhere from Jefferson picking up at around 2.5 inches of snow to upwards of 4 inches of accumulation in Pittsburgh, while for central and southern areas, a blend of sunshine and clouds. A lot more sunshine in southern areas than even we're seeing in central spots. The winds will remain up tonight. They've been gusting over 30 miles an hour as we've gone through the first half of the day, and they will still remain at around 10 to 20 miles an hour as we work our way through this evening, with lows eventually dropping back into the single digits above and below zero away from the shoreline overnight. As you will notice, though, after that coldest of the air across the lower 48 rotates through tonight, and we have highs in the low and mid 30s tomorrow, we will start another warming trend through the weekend and through at least the first half of next week as it stands. Good deal of sunshine for both days over the weekend. If you're traveling around New England, only chance of any sort of light snow will be in the mountains or up in the Great North Woods sometime later Saturday night or early Sunday. Beyond that, we're looking at a blend of sunshine and clouds and a wind which tomorrow will be out of the west, turning to the southwest, and that'll boost temperatures up a solid 10 degrees on Sunday afternoon compared to Saturday. Our next system likely warm enough early Monday morning that it would be in the form of a couple of quick passing showers. For this afternoon, it feels much colder than highs in the 20s and 30s. It's more like teens and 20s from north to south. Notice the warming trend after a very cold night tonight and a chilly day tomorrow. We get back into the lower, mid, and even a few upper 40s for the first half of next week. Weak system Monday, maybe something a little bit bigger by Wednesday.